Pocoyo and Lula are going to the beach today. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula, too.
Hi.
That's right. A day at the beach. They have a picnic lunch and a beach umbrella and... Pocoyo, where are you going? That's not the way to the beach. Ah, good idea, Pocoyo. A ball. A round, orange, little ball. What a good thing to take with us.
Round?
Yes, round, like a circle. Very good, Pocoyo. Well, I'm sure Lula will love to play fetch with it in the sand. Now, we'd better get... Pocoyo, the beach is, not that way either. Oh, dear. There you are. Now, where is that ball? Do you see it, Pocoyo? Which one is it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
The round one.
It's round.
Round.
That's right, Pocoyo. Your ball is round. Now we can go to the beach. Our friend Pato seems to be having fun. Very nice, Pato. But, oh, look out! Phew, that was close, wasn't it, Pato? Uh-oh, here comes Lula. Oh, poor Pato, and after he worked so hard. Pato, I think Pocoyo's ball is somewhere in here. Can you help?
Round.
Yes, Pato's right. Everything here seems to be round. But wasn't there something else about your ball, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball? Oh, Lula sees it too. Oh, no, not again. Sorry about that, Pato. Oh, juggling! How clever! Look out! Oh, dear. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie!
Oh, this looks a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Perhaps you should tell Ellie what your ball looks like.
Rounds. Orange.
No, that's not it. What else did we say about the ball? It's round, it's orange, and... Can any of you help Pocoyo work out which one it is?
It's little!
Little!
Good thinking. So, now that you've got your ball, do you think we can finally go to the beach? Well, I suppose we got here after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! All in all, it's a lovely day for Pocoyo. And for me too, for that matter.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Pocoyo is going to have lots of fun today. He's off to play with his friend Pato. What's this? I think it's a shadow. Yes, that shadow seems to be following you, Pocoyo. What could be making the shadow? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what's making the shadow? Yes, it's a little cloud. I wonder where he came from. There's Pato. Perhaps he can help. Yes, well, not so funny now, is it, Pato? Oh, Pato doesn't like the cloud either. I think the little cloud is crying.
Clouds cry?
How strange. If I didn't know better, I'd think, yes, it's true. The cloud's feelings are hurt. I wonder, what will you do now, Pocoyo? You've got an idea. What is it? Oh, I see. You want to talk to the cloud. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo, but I'm not sure the cloud can hear you.
Shout!
Terrific idea, Pocoyo. If you all shout together, the little cloud will be able to hear you.
Cloud!
Cloud!
Yes, it worked! I think the little cloud likes you, Pocoyo. I think perhaps, could it be? Yes, I think this little cloud just wants a friend.
Friend.
Pocoyo, cloud. Friends?
Friends.
I think the cloud would like to give his two new friends a ride. That means you too, Pato. What fun! There's Lula. And there's Ellie. Look, Ellie, Pocoyo and Pato have made a friend. Just as I always say, nothing brightens up your day like making a new friend. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Pocoyo, it's someone's birthday today. Do you know whose birthday it is, Pocoyo? So? Oh, I see. You want us to work it out for ourselves, like a guessing game. So, can any of you guess whose birthday it is? Yes, you're right. Today is Ellie's birthday. And she's having a party later. It's very exciting. But Pocoyo, have you got Ellie a birthday present yet?
No.
Well, what are you going to get?
Make one.
Oh, I see. What a great idea. You're going to make a present for Ellie. But, Pocoyo, what are you going to make? Do you know? So? Oh, I see. It's another guessing game. We have to work it out. What fun. Well, the party begins very soon, so I suppose you'd better get started, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! What are you doing here, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You're going to make the present for Ellie out of all these lovely shapes. That's a good idea. I wonder what it's going to be. Oh, that's a good start. A lovely big pink ball. Oh, that's wonderful, Pocoyo. But what is it? I see. You haven't finished yet. Oh, I can't wait to find out what it is. This is so exciting. Are those going to go on your present too? Oh, I wonder what Pocoyo's present is going to be. Is it time to guess now? Ah, let me see. It's big, it's pink, and it's a present for Ellie, so it needs to be something Ellie really likes. An Ellie for Ellie! But do any of you see something missing? Now, what bit of Ellie is it that's missing, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo work it out? What's missing from Ellie?
Ellie's trunk!
Yes, that's it. Well done. Ellie needs a trunk. So put it on then, Pocoyo. Do you know where it goes? Pocoyo, do you think that's really the right place for Ellie's trunk? Oh, I see you're playing. What fun. Oh, that does look funny, Pocoyo. But where does Ellie's trunk really go? Perfect. Well, isn't that marvellous? Pocoyo has made a wonderful Ellie for Ellie. And just in time for her party. Come on, it's time to go.
Happy birthday, Ellie! You're welcome.
It was from us too, you know. You're very, very welcome, Ellie. It was our pleasure.
Happy birthday, Ellie.
Let's all say happy birthday too.
Happy birthday, Ellie!
Bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hello.
What do you think that is, Pocoyo? Oh my, that was a surprise. Don't be scared, Pato. It's fun. Look, Pocoyo's going to press another button. Well, how about that? It talks and it makes music. You know what it is, Pocoyo? Pato? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it's called?
Radio!
It's a radio!
Yes, it's a radio!
Radio!
P-A-T-O. Robot.
dance looked really cool. I think Pocoyo would like to try.
Pocoyo dance!
Here's Ellie.
Ellie dance!
Oh, I say, what a beautiful dance, Ellie.
Hello, dance.
What's wrong, Pocoyo? Don't you want to dance? Well then, why don't you? What? You don't know how to dance like Pato? And you don't know how to dance like Ellie either? Is that it? Well, you may not be able to dance like Pato or like Ellie, but I know one person you can certainly dance like. You can dance like Pocoyo. So how about it? Show us the Pocoyo dance. Do any of you want to see Pocoyo's dance? Maybe you should let him know that you'd like to see him dance. Go ahead. Tell Pocoyo you want to see him dance.
Please dance, Pocoyo.
We want to.
What fun! And now let's all dance. Everybody, get up and dance. Ah, so many different ways to dance. Everyone can have a go. Hooray for dancing and for Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.